Oogie Booty Slaps, thanks for stopping by, my man. Make sure to stop by at least tomorrow. Any of that, it's gone for 24 hours. Oh, hello, Reza. I'm glad you're here. Hey, Wirt, you're in a good mood. Oh, you remember those alchemy items you made for me the other day? I fell asleep staring at them, and then I had a dream. But I think it may have actually been a memory. What was the dream? Well, I was part of a huge army that traveled all over the place. A Venom! Thanks for the 19 months now total. Any cuties in the chat tonight? Do I, yeah? Slap ass to you, man. Lots of cuties in here, man. Lots of cuties. Hell yeah. I was the army's physician, and I was there along with that alchemist I told you about. Whoa, really? I can't be sure it actually happened, but everything was so clear and real. It definitely felt like a memory. If that's the case, maybe it really did happen. So do you remember anything else? No, that's it. Maybe Impel knows something about that alchemist. I actually went to see him the other day. But he didn't know anything either. I see. I do feel like I'm knowing a little more, but a little by little. I'm kind of afraid to find out the truth. I've completely forgotten all those people I spent so much time with. What will I do if I remember?
I wish I knew. But for now, just keep living your life. You can decide what to do once you actually remember.
That's true. I'll leave that as a long-term problem. Thank you. Yeah, I feel a little better now. Usually I'm the one taking care of others, but I guess I was the patient this time. If I do remember anything, I hope we can talk about it again.
Anytime.